Hello everyone, you are on the Rakeman channel. Today we will talk about how to edit and solve problems of the character model in Blender created in MakeHuman. Let's get started. Let's go back a step, save the character. I chose the .fbx format, name the file and click export. Next, open Blender. I'm using version 4.0. Select the general file, select the scene objects and delete them. Go up to File, Import, FBX, find our file and import it. Let's start with solving the problem of normals. Sometimes you can notice such defects on the model as outlined on the screen. This means that the normals were corrupted, but for this, in the list of models, simply find the human mesh, press Tab. If you do not have the character's body selected, just press English A, now press Alt and N together, select Recalculate Outside, again the combination and reset vectors, and again the combination and smooth vectors. Now these artifacts should have been removed. Let's move on. If you go to Viewport Shading Mode, you can notice that some objects are not displayed. Click on Shading, it is noticeable that some objects are transparent. Select the first mesh in the list of objects. Also below we find the Material tab and start setting it up. First, the eyebrows. Go to the nodes and repeat the actions as on the screen. Delete unnecessary components for alpha and normal. Now we combine the alpha of the main texture from the alpha material. Next, eyes. Do the same actions, but at the end we change the blend mode to alpha clip. For human skin, we repeat the actions, but change the blend mode to opaque. Repeat these steps for other components until you get the desired result. Don't forget that we can color the hat, for example, just select the desired color. Go back to Layout and select all objects. Open File, Export FBX. Name the file, select Path Mode as Copy, and also click on the icon next to it. Select selected objects and click Export FBX. That's it, your character is edited and ready to go. If you liked the video, subscribe to Rakeman channel and like it. Until next time.